using a lomography camera. If you don't know what a lomography camera is, it's basically with a full lens in it. So I've got, or I had one of them, it broke. I've got one of them, I've got 17 images of them, or 15, one of them. And I also got, I can't find it. So I got an A4 size. Whoa. Okay. I've got a nice an A4 sized calendar as well. That has been printed, and it's and they're all just down here in my box that came in. So I'm really looking forward to be, putting them online and selling them. I will be also working Friday, Saturday, Sunday and Monday down at Brighton Pride. So if you see me, just come up and give me a hug. I'm wearing a free hug vest top, so you won't be able to lose me. So just give me a hug if you see me. So yeah, fingers crossed. It's gonna be a good weekend. Well, could we go good during the day? I'm gonna be busy during the day because I'm working it, but it's gonna be nice and relaxing in the evening. Oh, earache. photos in a certain time frame is the fact I like to give myself a little bit of a recharge and gain more ideas and think of what I can do next. Because I also like to listen to ASMR, especially Springbok. Fred's voice ASMR. I like listening to him. And oh my god, where's the other one? Oh, and Jelly Bean Green. Love her voice. And DeLuca ASMR. He hasn't made any videos lately. ASMR. Stas for you, STAS for you, they're also very good. If you haven't heard of them, I will put a link in the description below for them. I hope they don't mind me doing that. Listen to them and then get a bit of a recharge. It's like a holiday, basically. Emotional and physical holiday. That's what I really need, especially working in a shop where I am. Shop. I don't like the way I'm working at all. Really distinctive sounds. I'm all ears, so just leave the name of the new microphone in the description below, and I will have a look. It's almost midnight. I think that's saying.